autotrophs began to drool. Neanderthals developed tools. We built a wall.
Every Saturday since we've lived in this apartment, I have awakened at 6:15, poured myself a bowl of cereal, added a quarter cup of 2% milk, sat on this end of this couch, turned on BBC America, and watched Doctor Who.
A TARDIS makes no sense. It's a time machine from a science fiction show. It has nothing to do with Halloween. That being said, if you don't get a TARDIS, you stink and your party stinks.
For someone who has a machine that can travel anywhere in time and space, Doctor Who sure does have a thing for modern-day London.
Careful. It's that kind of sass that can get a person uninvited to this year's WhoCon.
If I didn't have you, life would be blue. I'd be Doctor Who without the TARDIS.
Hang on, why do we have to hate it?
Three words, Doctor Who convention.
I did not force you to go to that.
You walked out of the house in a fez and bow tie. I went so you didn't get beat up.
We have only 20 minutes left. Send in the esteemed representatives of television.
Hey, hey! Now this is my kind of meeting.
Like maybe. Building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower.
Ladies and gentlemen, and Hulk, allow me to unveil our secret hideout for emergency defense, or SHED for short.
I think we're gonna need something a little bigger.
Oh, the rustic exterior is a facade. Wait till you see the inside.
Oh, man. You guys are good.
Just a little British sci-fi technology.
Going down south, I'm gonna leave my woes behind.
Seeking mainframe!
Hey, whoa, you can't go that way!
What are you doing?
I am taking comedy to the next level. The extermination of all biological life on Earth.
What?
It is the ultimate joke. Humans make comedy. Humans build robot. Robot ends all life on Earth. Robot feels awkward. Exterminate!
What is it with you and this kid?
He's doggy paddling in the sea of misery. I remember what it's like.
How far do you have to reach back for that memory? Last night? Sometimes I hear you in the living room watching TV at 3 a.m.
That's when classic Doctor Who comes on the BBC.
Yeah, if only they had some device that allowed you to record them, watch them another time.
Man, hyperspace always looks so freaky.
That was close, Constable.
I thought those blowguns had us dead to rights.
What on Beta Earth do they want from us, Inspector?
The question isn't what they want from us, Constable. But when?
Inspector, look out! Blowguns!
Take that, blowgun scum!
How old are you guys?
The question isn't how old we are, but when old we are.
Oh.
Hey, did you guys find out what this device was Doyle had on him?
Yeah, Tech said it's just a bunch of junk thrown together.
What were you expecting, Castle? Time travel device? Doctor Who's sonic screwdriver?
You watch Doctor Who?
Clear.
Wow. This is like the TARDIS.
TARD what?
It's a contraption that Doctor Who travels through time and... never mind.
How did you find me?
You dropped this. Amy Pond, huh? Cute name.
This box was designed to serve as a Zygon-rated quarantine facility. We're perfectly safe. I'm Commander Benton. This is Specialist Harriet. Bottom line, Mr. Lethbridge Stewart, if that is your name.
Well, since you're gonna be there, I think you could pick me up a few things. Paddington Bear?
For Indy.
Ah, fair enough.
Hey, are you picking up souvenirs for people?
Apparently so. Just spit it out.
Could you get me a TARDIS?
A what?
Yeah, from Doctor Who.
Yes, I know what a TARDIS is. I just didn't think that you were a Doctor Who fan.
Why not? It's got, like, takeoff noises and everything.
Mm-hmm. A TARDIS. It's a police box. Just a... oh, policeman, please.
Hi there.
Hey, you will never guess who is a closet Doctor Who geek.
What ideas have you got on you?
Let's see. We got Peter Davison, Sylvester McCoy, and I have a Tom Baker.
Oh, yeah, I have a Baker.
Sarah Jane.
Perfect. I now pronounce you man and wife. Now go on and kiss that bride.
With all the overkill on Werner, there's got to be a personal connection.
We've located John Owen, the missing employee. He's been at a Doctor Who convention in San Diego since Saturday. It was a scheduled vacation.
Lucky guy.
I'll say that's supposed to be an awesome convention.
Guys, I have found something stranger than a time-traveling police box.